guys, I've really missed you while Junction 52 has been closed, and I'm really looking forward to seeing it opening up again. We just don't have a date at the moment because the Scottish Government are still to give us that guidance, but we are prepared. When they give us that date, we are able to open. I wanted to show you what the building's going to look like when you return, because there is some differences. One main difference is you'll come through the main doors that you've always came through. However, at the end of the day, everybody will exit through the back of the building, and we've showed you that in some videos. We will also be using walkie-talkies in the rooms so that we don't have to go between the rooms. So you might see the staff using a walkie-talkie, and that's maybe to speak to us in the office to say that you're needing supplies of masks or whatever it may be you need. There's some signage on the floor to explain about 2 metres distancing, and there's signs all around the building. Some of the material is off the walls and the walls look quite bare now, but that's to help us with a cleaning regime and make sure that there's not material in the building that doesn't need to be there. I hope you enjoy the following videos, and if you have any questions, please just contact me.
Hi Debbie.
Morning.
Just need to see your temperature.
You're perfect.
One in please. If you just use a hand sanitizer to your left.
As you can see, shutters are down, so everybody will be expected to bring in a packed lunch with them and any drinks, especially what drinks in a flask, teas or coffees, because we won't be going supporting customers or staff into the shops.
As you can see, all the staff are going to be wearing masks. You're also welcome to wear a mask should you choose to, but we're not going to make it essential. We know some people can't wear masks. The reason for this is it's proven that by wearing masks, you can limit the spread of COVID. So that's the way it's going to be now until we're told otherwise by the government.
Hi guys, Anne here, just to say how much I'm missing you. Can't wait to get back to Junction 52. This is how you'll see me when we get back. Right guys, groups please. Bye.